What do you miss the most from your childhood? The fact that I had no responsibilities and that my biggest stress was being made to eat broccoli. Actually being happy. Greater than, I do not miss childhood. But I miss the way I took pleasure in small things. Even as greater things crumbled, I could not control the world I was in. Could not walk away from things or people or moments that hurt. But I took joy in the things that made me happy. My innocence and ignorance. Pretending to be asleep and being picked up by my dad and taken to bed, sad face. My sister. We were very close growing up. She was my best friend and a kind of parent to me. She moved away when I was 14. And though we still stayed close, it was never the same. She died 7 years ago. I am really sorry, sad face. Having shit figured out for me. I knew I'd go to school in the morning because the law says so. English and German lessons in the afternoon because mom said so. Basketball practice twice a week because dad said so. And the rest of the day I'm free to jerk off and do whatever. Well, now I'm the one who has to bear the responsibility of my life. Like, I still jerk off, both figuratively and literally, and I'm free to do so. But I don't feel free when doing it because I know I shouldn't, and I'm the one who has to live with the consequences of my decision to jerk off. I want guilt-free jerking off again. God damn it. Being happy and less anxiety. Not worrying about anything. Getting excited for things. I was fucking stoked for months about the N64. Stable government. And when all the wars are over, a butterfly will still be beautiful. My mom. Same. I just keep waiting for it to get easier. The illusion of safety. If something bad happens, mom and dad will take care of it. And if it's so bad that mom and dad can't handle it, then the police can help us. When I became an adult was the moment I realized that I'm living in a system that encourages the status quo, that hates intelligence and abhors progress. I haven't felt safe from life in a very long time. Being able to spend all summer with my best friend hanging out in trees or riding our bikes 10 kilometers to the beach and 10 kilometers back home just to get ice cream, monsieur. My grandpa, one of the kindest people I have ever met and spent my childhood with. Pure bliss. That guy was. In 2014, he was taken away from us by a sneaky cancer. Limitless energy. This, and thinking that anything was possible. Only dreaming about what being in love must be like. Now that I actually been through it, I wish it never happened and I miss life before having relationships. Reddit's non-existence. Being more physically active while doing activities that I enjoyed playing with friends. Like playing tag. The feeling on the last day of school. Just the ecstatic feeling that I felt after the bell rang and I got to throw up my papers and run down the hallways. Bonus points for field day in which I'd go ham on everything. No responsibility. I have two kids. I can't just stop and do nothing like I could as a kid. They need food and a home. So no matter what, I will be working a job. Oftentimes more than 40 hours. Week. Nothing. I was a frightened, confused, frustrated, oversensitive child. The feelings I most remember from childhood were frustration at the lack of any agency whatsoever over my life, alienation from peers, constant stress from being held to JR rational standards, and ignorance of basic knowledge that everyone else appeared to know. Not that I realized it at the time, but Frito Monsieur being the person who is now the decision maker and caretaker is so much worse than being a child. Shitting in my yard, taking in with paper and throwing it in my friend's yard. He had a German Shepherd and thought he was cleaning his shit, but instead it was mine. WTF, that's messed up, man. Having my mom make doctor's appointments for me, then drive me to said appointments and pay for both them and the medications and look after me when I'm acting like a sick baby. It's a pain in the ass to do all that shit when you're actually sick or have a toothache. The sense of freedom that came with being a child. You could spend hours playing in your own imagination and creating worlds, and then it was just as easy to get back to reality and go eat lunch with your mom, monsieur. being passionate on anything if I put my mind to it. As of today, all I want to do is lay there and rot. The fact that I didn't care what anyone thought. Believe it or not, I was unaware of racism and such biases. If you hated someone, it's because how they personally affected you, not because of their stats. My parents are not perfect and they have their prejudice, but we were never exposed to it by the monsieur. We learned that shit on our own. Not being depressed, watching SpongeBob at 7 p.m. with friends. Being happy and free from all the stress and from the fuck going on in society. Free time. Please, I want to catch up on my YouTube videos. My doggies. The cartoons and being involved in the music programs. Even though I felt insecure about being in chorus, orchestra, and band, I really liked the experience I had. It gave me and I made friends out of it. Less or no responsibilities. I miss having a body that doesn't ache and doesn't require meds to keep going. Not worrying about money. I miss nothing because I am a child. You monster. Yes. Innocent. A form of stability. Everyone able to actually debate without devolving into temper tantrum screaming matches. The fact that you could say something without someone getting triggered. The excitement and anticipation of New Year's Eve. There's going to be a huge family dinner with the uncles and aunts. Then afterwards the grown-ups would drink and we kids would be left to play. Catch up on each other. Maybe sneak a peek at all the stocked fireworks we'll be using on midnight. Dreams. The fact that I had nothing to worry about back then. Not paying taxes. Not understanding most of the things going on. Literally nothing. I fucking hated being a child. Not having responsibilities. Living life one day at a time and not having to worry about overwhelming bills and responsibilities. At work. Optimism about the future. Sleeping till noon. Playing football on the street with my friends. Making improvised electric fly swatter tasers. Can't remember. For now, I'm just reading the answers of others. Lol. The snacks which are no longer being produced are very difficult to find these days. Pop Tropica. I replayed it recently and it sucks. They removed almost all the islands and I hate life now. Had a big crush on my pretty 6th grade teacher. It was her first year teaching. Right out of college, and she was very good at it. She made me feel special, more like a friend than just a student. Constantly bruised knee. Spending time with my little brother. When we were little, we used to swim, play, and get into trouble all the time. My family. Long days outside without my parents being arrested. I hadn't given up on certain life goals yet. Not having bills. No responsibility. No stress. Ignorance of the world around me. There were no racists or KKK when I was a kid. Everyone was nice. Governments were the good guys and people were good too. That feeling that there was always a plan and no matter what there's a way to get back on track. The freedom I had. Even the slightest sense of happiness. The ignorance. My innocence view of the world. My childhood, playing with my countless figures and building exciting fantasy worlds. When I didn't have Reddit, everything in this thread. I love being an adult far, far more than I ever liked being a kid. So I don't miss much from childhood. I do miss the free time though. I miss summer vacation. I read all day long and went to the lake in Branson every year. I was constantly tan because I was always in the water. It was great. Being carefree, peace and quiet, no dog poop where I walk, living surrounded by and going to school with caring people, not being scared that when I'm in a car I'll be hit head on by someone texting and driving. My sister and mom because I'm physically distanced plus corona too much in MAUSA. A birthday, having healthy married parents, hot a psych my stayed till I was 10 because it would be better for me. Now I have a few mental illnesses. Sorry for bad English. Alright then. Trix yogurt and Parcheesi. Freedom. Playing outside with my friends right after school. I miss being a kid, sad face. My dad and grandparents. Less responsibilities. My youth. My grandfather that died when I was 17. Why? Oh, the utter stupidity and ignorance. When stressed to me was arguing with a kid at daycare about who gets to be Bumblebee. The trains that used to go by our old house. At the time I was obsessed with Thomas the Train and would compare the trains with trains from the show. Years later they changed the railroads to a walking trail. Still miss those trains. Being careless. Trapping bugs and butterflies. Digging up the backyard looking for buried treasure. I miss having the feeling that the world was full of possibilities. Man, I still do that, lol. I have a working spreadsheet of all the wildflower and trees I've seen. It's over 1,000 species. Maybe try getting into bird watching or wildflower hunting to fill in that void somewhat. Having friends. Not giving a shit about what people thought of me. Honestly, the idea that I'm going to find love. That someone will love all of me and not leave. I thought I had it. 10 years. Finally opened up about some experiences I've never told anyone. And he just ghosted me. Completely. So what's the point now? Honestly. What is the point? Playing out. My mom. Although they split when I was only about 2 or 3. I miss my parents being normal. Stable and civil in my life. Both of them seemed to turn the year I turned 13. They both lost it and were never the same. Not paying bills, not having to worry all the time. Stupidity and innocence. Not bearing responsibilities. How much time it felt like I had. These days I sit down to do one thing and it's like my whole day is over with. Meanwhile, as a kid I was reading. Going to school. Playing video games. Watching so much TV I knew every character on every show across Disney, PBS Kids Cartoon Network, Nickelodeon. Spending time online in forums and role plays. Writing fan fiction. And playing outside with the neighbor kids. Somehow I could fit most of that into a single day. Now I sit down to do anything at all and it's time for bed. What the fuck happened? Just being hyped for something. Like a TNT cheesy movie marathon like it said in the magazines all night long and being on the edge of your seat during every movie as if it was one spectacular thing after another. No responsibilities. I miss my confidence. Actually being able to enjoy my childhood. I had to stop being a kid a bit too early in life. Due to my brother and all the shit he pulled. My parents couldn't handle having two kids acting like fools. So I had to be the bigger person and stop acting like a child when I was 4. Having the drive to play video games, just don't feel it anymore. Love, wanna know what cool was? Starter jackets, jock jams, and pop rocks. Sega in my room. Baby boom shakalaka. Tilda tilda the belt tilda tilda. My brother. Not being depressed and anxious every day. Probably not having to worry about anything. I grow up just to be more depressed and anxious. Being gone all day riding bikes. Playing at the local park. Swimming, etc. And only needing to be home at dinner time. Sigh. Juice boxes. My corgis and my Labrador. Who passed 6 years too soon. I have a new furry friend now. And she's lovely. But my boys were good boys. Eating tuna melt with fingers full of tack. Finding happiness in small things. Late 90s and early 00 memories. Being able to wake up on Saturday mornings to watch cartoons. Just generally hanging out. Not doing much of anything with my best friends. From ages 10 to 13. Early 2000s. My favorite memories are just biking around. Playing video games. Renting movies. Going to the beach with my friends' family. Etc. My grandparents and great-grandparents being alive and healthy. Each and every one of them was amazing. And represent the very best of my childhood. A few of my grandparents that are now deceased. Going to afternoon outings with my parents and friends. Staying a night with my cousins. But the thing I miss the most was drawing paper cutouts of cartoon characters I was into too. Substitute for shows that did not have action figures made for the monsieur. Having two parents I genuinely love. Varick West Bank, World 1. Summer films. I got RTE channels as a kid from living near the Roatne border, and one of my favorite things was RTE2's Kids Blocks. It showed Disney shows, anime. But the best thing was when summer holidays rolled around, since it meant RTE would add films to the weekday schedule. And this was an astonishing 2 films a day, and some quite good films as well. It was how I discovered most of my favorites, including the lesser-known live-action Disney movies, like Swiss Family Robinson or One of Our Dinosaurs Is Missing. They also show TriStar movies like Matilda, some European films, most of Don Bluth's works. They stopped it around 2012, after a notable decline in the quality of the movies and restricting it to only one film a day. They also notably dumbed down the quality of the shows they were airing as well. Thank you so much for watching, and have a good day.